The court heard how a train driver crashed into the buffers at Kirby station just moments after sending and receiving WhatsApp messages. Former Merseyrail driver Philip Hollis caused almost £500,000 worth of damage. He was today given a 12-month suspended sentence.